Joe, and says, "Don't look back in anger."
At least not today.